betrayed my brother, my own flesh and blood. Please don't take me from my beloved.
Carnal enticements are no crime. No! I gave great satisfaction to so many men!
Because of you, I must.
I would never do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one, and her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete, and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony.
Ah!
at your impotence. It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
No. In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.